Greetings from the Canadian International School of Beijing. My name is Mr. Prescott and I'm the head of school, and I am very proud to introduce to you today our first ever online program as we celebrate our 15th anniversary. Today you will have a chance to see and hear and or watch students, staff, alumni, former administrators and our ambassador bring words of greetings as we celebrate our 15th anniversary. To get us started today, it is my pleasure to introduce to you the chairman of the board, Dr. Francis Peng.
Do you have a message for everyone in our CISB family on the occasion of our 15-year anniversary?
Well, yes. It's a family, and we will stay as a big family, you know, and then we work together, we go together, we will be successful together. You know, and of course, meantime, we all know the whole world is under challenging with all different kind of problems, but let's face it together, you know. And well, time will over on that situation, and we all will be moving better and faster. This is all what is our human history, you all right? We are always doing better than what we can possibly do from yesterday. So let us do it together, work together, and make it through together, and success together.
Ni hao, I want to wish everyone at CISB a very happy 15th anniversary, and for many, many more anniversaries to come. You do such a magnificent job of teaching students not only high-quality education, but values. It's very impressive. You're making a real mark in education, and I just want to thank you and congratulate you.
Thank you. Hi, I am Andy. I have been at CISB for 6 years, and two of my most memorable moments are gaining knowledge so I can make the world a better place for us to live, and the second is making new friends, since most of my friends are from CISB.
Hi, my name is Luffy, and I joined CISB from grade 3. I've been here for 3 years. My favorite thing about CISB is the grade 4's field trip to Baihe, joining the stage kittens this year and making new friends.
Hi, my name is Tiffany. I joined CISB at nursery. I stayed here 8 years, and the most memorable at CISB is I enjoyed going on a field trip when I was in grade 3 to Tianjin with my teacher.
My name is Isin. I've joined CISB since I'm pre-grade 3, and it's been 8 years now. My favorite thing about learning at CISB is learning new knowledge and making new friends.
With the various courses offered by MIB, I have learned analytical skills in both English and Chinese literature. The great works we have read and analyzed together help me to improve my critical thinking skills and deepen my understanding of various society similarities and differences. Also, the world of math and science allow me to gain insights into how this world functions. MIB also helped me to reflect on my experiences constantly and think about what kind of person I strive to be.
Personally, I think MIP experiences made me learn the importance of being persistent and also how to be a good inquirer. I came to this school in grade 6, and for the past 4 years, I learned how to ask effective questions and really develop the spirit of never giving up.
I believe that the MIP was able to provide me with a lot of challenges that required me to interact and collaborate with my peers and friends. For example, in science lab reports or in humanities videos, I always needed to work with other people and challenge the way I think and also accept the way other people think. So I believe that through the assessment, summative or formative, I was able to develop as a classmate and as a person in general.
MIP has forced me to learn several necessary skills that I would need as a learner, such as time management with strict schedules, working and collaborating with others through group projects and class discussions, and honesty through MLA citations and paraphrasing, as well as other academic skills such as researching, note-taking, understanding task sheets, etc.
I think that the MIP system has made me more aware of the surrounding environment that we live in, and I think it has also helped me improve as a learner, as I'm now more knowledgeable about the world around me and how it works. I enjoy the freedom that MIP gives, as it isn't linear or boring, but it rather feels like a simulation or experimentation of how to enter the real world, as it promotes ATL skills and IB learner profiles that will be very important to learn for students who will eventually grow up into young adults and start their new life. Overall, MIP promotes fascination as it facilitates and fulfills student needs for learning what they want to learn.
Before I did this interview, I actually told myself not to talk about any ATL skills, as that might just bore you guys. But MIP has really helped me develop on my self-management skills and my level of concentration, whether that's writing homework or during class.
In my years with MIP, has helped me develop as a learner through teaching me skills that I not only use in school but also in life. For example, the ATL skill critical thinking and the IB learner profile open-minded has helped me stay as an active learner in almost everything I do. And some of the things that I enjoy about MIP is that it has given us things to think about, not only about traditional school. For example, we have services action and community project, which teaches us about the importance of giving back to the community and the different issues in the world at the moment.
We'll be right back. She said it was unimportant if a person was overweight, if they had pimples, if they had brown hair, if they had red hair.
Beauty comes from within, she said.
What a load of crap.
Save me! No one can save you now, not with my powers of telekinesis and mind control.
No!
And that's basically how it happened.
Thank you.
I'm Justin Ree, a student that's currently in grade 12. I've been in our school for just a little shy of 13 years, starting from a year in preschool, then all the way from the first to now the 12th grade. Honestly, I am pretty glad to have this opportunity to speak frankly about our school in front of all you guys. Of all the years I've spent in CISB, I could always feel this sense of camaraderie and cohesion within this community not only between the students, but the chemistry and bonds formed between the teachers and the students are also really tight and help me personally with my academic success and also just being able to feel at home here. I'm sure as I go elsewhere in the future, I'll miss our tight-knit community and the bonds I've formed in school. In all honesty, I think our school's motto, "Together is better," is quite fitting of the sociable atmosphere the school exudes. And I hope CISB will continue to focus on building up our community together. Thank you.
Hello, I'm Anna from grade 12, and I have been at CISB since I was in grade 4. So I've been here for 9 years this year. So my favorite thing about CISB is all the activities and events that we are able to participate in, and how we're allowed and encouraged to participate in a wide range of events and activities. So for example, something that I've noticed about our school is that our sports program and our arts program are actually very integrated. We've had many people in the past that participated in both the sports program and the arts program. I feel like that's something we don't see a lot of in other schools, but we do see a lot of in our school. And I feel like that's very special because these things are often thought of as opposites when there actually can be a lot of similarities between them. So, speaking from my point of view, that's something that I feel like is very special to our school. And also just the events that we have at our school, all the assemblies that we have, winter concert, summer concert, all the student council socials. I feel like the student body in general is very supportive of other students, and you can hear a lot of applause and cheering at assemblies, and that really encourages people to actually perform more and to do what they love and share what they love with the rest of the school.
Hi everyone, it's Jacqueline here wishing CISB congratulations on 15 years and sharing some of my favorite memories from CISB. So to begin, I want to talk about my favorite part of the IB program. My favorite part of the IB program was how it encouraged me to learn independently, because I think that prepared me really well for the kind of work that my professors expect me to produce at university. The extended essay and TOK assignments, and especially the IAs, gave me really valuable informal research experience that I think has helped me stand out from my peers here. However, my favorite part about CISB has always been the teachers. I loved how passionate everyone was about their work because it made me want to learn. I can still remember going to English class with Miss Graham as we were learning about A Doll's House, and her saying that she had read it 4 times because every time that she read it, she learned something new that she hadn't noticed the previous time she had read it. And it's just little things like that that made every day just a little bit better. But I have to say that my favorite memory is from graduation. It was such a beautiful celebration of 2 really difficult years in the diploma program, and it's a memory that I'll share with my classmates and my teachers for the rest of my life. So I am really proud to say that I received both my kindergarten and IB diplomas from CISB, and thank you so much for everything that all of you have done for me. Congratulations again on 15 years, and I hope everyone stays safe. Bye.
So what I liked about IB is probably the emphasis on critical thinking. Now, I definitely didn't really like that at that time because for obvious reasons, but considering how my university requires a lot of critical thinking for the assignments and all that stuff, it definitely helped me, and also TOK. TOK, yeah, at that point I was also confused about a lot of things and how everything works, but TOK and all the critical thinking that we had to do, that also definitely developed my critical thinking ability, so I'm kind of glad about doing IB just because of that. So yeah, and how IB prepared me for my studies. In relation to extended essay, I'd say that it kind of helped me with the researching aspect, because all the researching and collecting data and all the stuff actually does come in handy, because since I'm graduating this year and I'm doing my dissertation at the moment, and that's like 10,000 words, so writing an extended essay with 4,000 words was something else for me, but now that I think about it, I'd rather come back and do the extended essay all over again. It was a difficult time, but everything does come in handy at some point during university studies. And I think I'm glad that I did take up IUB for my last two high school years, so yay! Why I liked CISB, and I'm not going to lie, I actually enjoyed the group works because, I mean, it did help with your communication skills and all that, and communication skills are pretty vital for the university, and I was happy about that. But also the fact that homeworks weren't just typical homeworks where you just had to sit and always just do the same thing, but there were like a lot of various types of homeworks, I'd say, because for English, I remember for English Lang and Lit, we had to also do some art tasks for our readings, and that was also very interesting and I really enjoyed that. And of course the essays and all that stuff, considering how you write a lot during university, so essays were also a very, I'd say, important. And of course I can't really talk about CISB without my homeroom teacher, and I would say that I actually got lucky because my homeroom teacher and I, we actually could talk about a lot of things, and I actually felt like I could come up to her and talk to her. So Miss Rebord, thank you so much. And I'm very happy that I got to experience my two high school years with just chilling at her classroom and just talking to her whenever there was time. So that really kind of helped me. So I'm glad that there are actually teachers that could support you and help you out whenever you need. What fond memories do I have in CISB? I'm not going to lie, but lunch breaks are definitely something else. And I remember just sitting there with my friends and talking about a lot of things, and I really enjoyed that. So I'd say that that is probably one of my fond memories. Another fond memory of mine, so at that time I was actually so anxious, but now I just sit and laugh just by thinking about it. But I think 12th grade would definitely relate to this. So after the practice paper 2 that we had for English Lang and Lit, I remember I came up to Miss Graham and I started crying. I was so nervous. I was terrified, and I'm just glad that Miss Graham was very nice to actually just give me advice and did support me during my breakdown. But I do remember just thinking and sitting there while talking to her that I'm definitely not the first student to actually have a breakdown in her classroom. And definitely not the last, to be fair. So yeah, I think those two, just hang out with my friends during lunch breaks and me having a breakdown, are definitely like one of my fond memories. So yeah.
So what do you like about the IB? I must say there's not many things because it was very stressful. It was very exhausting. But what I really like is the opportunity that it gives you, because IB offers a huge variety of subjects that you can choose that differ from the subjects that you had before. Like, you don't only have math, science and stuff like that. You get to explore other sides as well, such as business, psychology, sports science, ESS and stuff like that. That are subjects which other schools don't even offer. Like, as example, the German school system, you would never have the chance to study something like that during school and not in university. So I think that is something that is really cool about IB. How did IB prepare me for uni? I feel like because of IB, my time management has improved a lot because I was put under so much stress and had so much work during IB, but I still like handled sports and social life at the same time. So I feel like because I did that during school, I have a way easier time now handling my uni work and my social life and everything at the same time. Why did I like CISB? I like CISB because of its community. Like, everyone is so nice to each other. I've never had a school, like, I've never been in a school where there was such a great bond between teachers and students from different grades, and I've been to a lot of schools. So that's something I really liked about CISB, and the way that the teachers always helped you when you needed them to. Like, if you would approach them, they would always offer you a hand in anything that you had a problem with. Which fond memories do I keep from CISB? I have a lot of amazing memories from CISB, but I think some of my most fond memories come from joining sports clubs, because it did take up a lot of my time, and that's where I had the most fun, because I was with my friends, I was with my coaches and everything, and it was just such fun experiences, especially like traveling around and everything. But also during classes, meeting my best friends there that I still keep close to my heart all the time, even though they're in different countries. So yeah, there's a lot of amazing memories that I made at CISB.
What I like the most about IB is that it emphasizes cross-disciplinary concepts to students. Different subjects are no longer disconnected. Students know to connect the different concepts together and apply their knowledge to the real world.
Huh?
IB divides my child's research skills, which I think is a very important skill in many aspects of our lives. My child often spends a lot of time on researching for their assignments. They learn how to evaluate the sources. They learn how to think independently and get their own conclusion. They learn the new knowledge based on their research. So all of these prepare them for their future studies. My child has been in CISB from 2010. And teachers here are kind and supportive, and students too. So we like it.
Hi everyone, my name is Carolyn Norman. And as vice principal, I was part of the team that started CISB in 2006, all those years ago. We started as a very small staff with only 300 students. And I still remember all the teamwork and the camaraderie of the staff and students as we worked together to build the phenomenal school that it is today. We often wondered when we looked at occupied just one floor of the school, what it would be like when it was fully filled up. And also our residence, which we thought was huge, and we only occupied one floor of it. I've had the opportunity to visit CISB many times in the years since, and it's just amazing how much the school has grown. Because when we first started, of course, in the first year startup, all kinds of things that have to be developed, like the field and the resources and so many more. And the program and the work that has gone into CISB over the years is just amazing. And really, we dreamed about that all those years ago, and what we dreamed of CISB becoming has become a reality. And you all should be very proud of the work that you have done. Congratulations, CISB, on your 15th birthday.
Thank you. Congratulations, CISB, on your 15th anniversary. I am Peggy Gorman Mitchell, and I was the principal of CISB from 2011 until 2015. I remember working with some really great, fantastic teachers back in those years. I want to wish CISB the very best as they move ahead in their IB program. Much success. CISB, you are a role model for us all. Congratulations again.
Congratulations, CISB. 15 years is quite a milestone. I'm Barb Gabier, known as Miss Barbara, when I was elementary principal from 2011 to 2013. Working with a wonderful team of administrators, teachers, and support staff came at the best possible time in my life. The CISB family was supportive, forward-thinking, and professional. Living in such a vibrant city provided an opportunity to learn about another culture and to visit so many unique places in Beijing and the rest of China. I will never forget my time at CISB. It was a wonderful time of growth and making lifelong friends. Enjoy your anniversary celebrations. I only wish I could be there to share in the fun. Bye.
Hello, CISB community, and greetings from Frankfurt, Germany. My name is Grace McCollum, and I had the honor to work at CISB for 10 years from 2007 until 2017. And the last 3.5 years of that time had the great honor to be the principal of the primary school and the elementary school. CISB in so many ways built me and built my family, and we still feel like it's home, even though we're on the other side of the globe. We wish you huge congratulations on your 15-year anniversary. We're so proud of you, CISB, and we are cheering you on from afar. Bye.
Hello, Beijing, China, from the desert in Abu Dhabi. I am Katrina Bloom. I'm proud to say that I spent 7 years at the Canadian International School with my family. I worked as the vice principal in elementary starting in 2014. And was off and on in that position while having my children. So I just wanted to extend my sincerest congratulations to the Canadian International School in Beijing on achieving its 15th anniversary milestone. So congratulations from the desert.
Hello, my name is Trent Munn. I was principal of CISB Middle High from 2015 to 2018. I'd like to wish CISB a happy 15th anniversary. I'd also like to wish you continued success and many anniversaries in the future. Have a great celebration. Take care.
Hey there, CISB community. It's Anne-Marie Luce, the former preschool elementary principal at CISB from 2017 to 2020. Congratulations on the 15-year anniversary. CISB was such an amazing place to work, with a great sense of community, a very dedicated staff, and a commitment to growth. From Dr. Pong to the board of directors to Mr. Prescott to all of the support staff, I felt supported and had the ability to support the growth and development of teachers and innovative teaching and learning practices. Thank you for the opportunity and have a wonderful 15-year celebration. Congratulations.
Hello and greetings. Congratulations to CISB for 15 years as an organization. It's been wonderful to look back on my time there as the vice principal for preschool and elementary school. I'm Jenny Sabin. Although I've just recently left, have a huge part of my heart there in Beijing. We wish you all well. I hope that things continue to grow. It's such a wonderful place. And I'm very proud to have been part of an organization like CISB. Congratulations on 15 years, and here's to many, many more.
Hi, Matt Doig here. I was vice principal of Middle High School from 2017 to 2019. I'm sending you this video and congratulations of the 15th year anniversary at CISB. We enjoyed our time there for 5 years, enjoyed the community, and just really wish you all the best in the future. Remember, hashtag together is better.
stranger to the dark. Hide away, they say, 'cause we don't want your broken parts. I've learned to be ashamed of all my scars. Run away, they say, no one will love you as you are. But I won't let them break me down to dust. I know that there's a place for us, for we are glorious. When the sharpest words wanna cut me down, I'm gonna send a flood, gonna drown them out. I am brave, I am bruised, I am who I'm meant to be. This is me. Look out, 'cause here I come. And I'm marching on to the beat I drum. I'm not scared to be seen, I make no apologies. This is me.
Celebrating 15 years proudly, CISB attempts to do all it can to provide your son or daughter with a quality learning experience each and every day. We are proud of the accomplishments of our students, and we are proud of the accomplishments of our staff as they work with your child in order to provide quality learning experiences. Today, you've had a chance to see our students, our staff, our alumni, parents, and our ambassador perform and or bring words of greeting, celebrating all that CISB means to each of us and hopefully means to you as an important part of our CISB school community. Today, I want to extend special thanks to all of our students, our staff, our former alumni, our former administrators, and to our parent community for your unwavering support, your trust, and your understanding as we have worked hard during the past year plus during these pandemic times. We believe that there is much ahead for all at CISB. We are proud to have you as part of our family. So today, accept our sincere thanks and our appreciation for all that you mean to us. CISB is a great place to have your child grow. We look forward to seeing you in August. And so on behalf of all of us at CISB, thank you and have a wonderful day.
Together.